According to the group, little has been done and more needs to be done to address the issues of passion killing in Namibia. The group alleged that young people are the leading culprits in passion killing and therefore there is a need to create public awareness. In their mind, there is no better way than fellow young people to do this.
It's critical to have organizations like this because they will help us to get the message across into families, communities, and the public at large, to say that we have to love one another. Killing another person is no solution.
Okay, the aims are to get more people active, get support from everyone, and yeah. And then the objectives is to end these passion killings, and also in the process, gender-based violence, all type of related violence.
It is a group of different people that are interested in killing this disease that our community is facing. It's a big story. It is something that is happening every day. When you open the newspapers, you see, okay, this one was killed and this one was taken. But when it takes, when different type of people come together with the same objective, you know, it's a good project, it's something that is going to go out there. And the ideas that we got out there sitting, because it's different type of people from different sectors. We have businessmen, we've got reporters, we've got artists, and all that put together, we can come out with a great objective on how to tackle this passion killing. Because it's a situation that is happening in our country, and we cannot ignore it, because our brothers, our sisters, our mothers are being killed on a daily basis. So we just sat and we tried to come up with ways in which we can tackle this and what way we should take.
The Stop Passion Killing group have high hopes that they will play a vital role in reducing the cases of passion killing and gender-based violence in Namibia. This is Aaron Mshaukwa reporting for the News on One.